All synced up, good to go. Alright guys, we're doing some more Genome Destroyer, and we are going to finish up this part 2. So, if we want to backtrack what happened last time, I lost here, and I rage quit a little bit, and last time Dalton was here, but now this time I got...
What?
Shoo!
And Adam.
Got you, buddy. Oh, thank you.
So, let's try this again.
Oh, dear.
Hopefully we can get past Slate this time.
Uh-oh.
What you doing?
What?
We're definitely not playing Kerbal Space Program over here.
I goofed big time, Adam.
She was just breaking my office.
Oh, dear.
Nice costume.
Oh, dear.
Oh, thank you.
I'm going to narrate these.
Okay.
Open door.
There we go.
Bats Ooh. Everywhere.
Oh, and a fix
tonight. We're good. We're good. I stabilized us.
I got on. So I can't fucking move.
Now we're not out of this atmosphere because I went backwards for a little bit.
Oh crap! Oh god. God damn it. Nope, I do not. I'm not going down. There you go, break it. Go.
You can attempt to hook me up as long as you,
All right, that part's down.
Okay.
Boom.
I watched.
That was awesome. Make him do it again.
No.
Well, he may have to. We don't know yet. Push A to open door.
No. No.
If I can just get past the Colosseum and past Slade, I'll be happy.
Slade. But then if you die, you'll have to restart in the room.
Yes, I will.
Just a little. You're just taking it in baby steps, aren't you?
Yep. Chunk by chunk.
That's good.
Yeah. Oh crap, he's got us.
Yeah. Face punch, face kick, face punch, face cape, face cape again, face punch, punch, punch. Oh, I got hit.
That was a chair.
Who needs you for the moves when you can just crash?
I got fell in the water, now we're doing it. And a three, and there we go. Alrighty, go this way. So have any of you guys watched Gotham lately?
I have not, no.
Come on.
I have good news, Adam. We made it back to the zero.
Right. I'm proud of you.
We never made it out of the atmosphere.
No, Mason, I watched the first few episodes, and then I was like, first of all, I couldn't keep up with it. Like, I just couldn't keep watching every episode when it came out.
It was so good.
I mean, our TV in our room couldn't work, so as far as, like, satellite and cable goes, so I couldn't watch it there. So I can only watch, like, on the website, what is it, Fox or something?
Oh, yeah.
So I could watch
Hulu.
Or Hulu, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Do you have it on your phone?
It's just like a try thing. Just for DBZ. Or DB, I guess, originally very much. But, so then I just let it go. Like,
I can
keep up with it.
Let it go.
Let it go.
Fill the bowl. Alrighty, time for the hardest boss fight ever.
naughty boy.
Is that your girl England impersonation?
Yep, sure is.
Sounds like a drag one.
Come here, you naughty boy.
Yeah, I'm good.
I hope you like it rough.
I'm gonna kill you and then jumpstart your heart and kill you again, if you know what I mean.
Oh, see, that's too soon to be high pitched. You'd be, what are you doing? We're gonna shock you to death
today! I kinda like the gladiator part of this. Are you ready? Are you not entertained?
Are you ready? Hey, this is your part. You're Batman, remember?
I'm gonna kill you, my rapper. I'm gonna send you back to your home country. Barely.
Come on, bring it! Hey, Batman!
We'll
beat you!
One-inch punch, one-inch
we'll
punch,
beat
we'll beat you!
You.
Quick, dodge him. We'll see. That fucker hit you so hard, your ancestors up here. Wants to get down there, so young.
Alright, this is the part where I died last time.
What's up, little Bruce?
Oh, I don't want my phone. Nobody's ever texted my phone. Nobody ever texted me.
There you go, doing a lot better. Doing a lot. Oh, motherfucker.
And I'm beating the person with, like, nobody else's business.
You gotta admit, I started to get pretty daggum good at Trivia Crack there for a while.
Random sponsorship, three different time in the mail list recording. Look at us going.
Trivia Crack. Sponsor. Four times. Sponsor us. Trivia Crack.
They're considered sponsoring that.
They are sponsoring me.
I'm back!
So what about that? Star Wars Battlefront. I read they didn't have squads. They didn't have, they're not gonna have, classes. Which I think everyone misunderstood probably from the classes. I think they're not gonna let you, like, ultra-customize the class, like Battlefield. Let you know, put a sniper on any class or a shotgun on any class.
Is it gonna be like it used to be?
I think it's gonna be exactly how it used to be. Better graphics, of course. Better multiplayer.
Oh yeah, guys. Oh yeah. I'm in.
As far as squad.
Go.
Start a game beforehand.
Yeah.
I'm still gonna play it. I'll play that game every day if it's unless it's just out of crap. Which I'm holding that every week.
Oh, so I just pre-ordered a Guitar Hero, the new one.
Oh yeah.
It's only $100.
Is it?
Yeah.
What are you doing? I'm trying to get into space right now as Batman.
Boom! I was like, does it come with the new guitar or do I have to buy that second?
No,
like,
sir.
Nah, it comes with the guitar.
No, sir. You're a mess. You effed me.
Woohoo!
You effed me.
Woohoo! Give me the phone, and I won't let you again.
Give me the phone, or I will let you every day.
I can't do that. I'm texting someone.
Where's Rachel?
If she messaged you, I'll give it back.
I don't believe you.
Where's Rachel?
I'm not going to take the chance, either.
Yeah, because all I'm going to put is shoe says hi.
You already did that.
I'll do it again.
Maybe in a minute. I'm trying not to piss her off. The FTV. Oh, fuck.
Climb. You didn't even make it out of orbit.
Tracy, if Mr. Cobblepot finishes with guys to find out enough to be a little prat like Batman.
Is Tracy this. Bill Cosby now?
Tracy's also my old boss. So that's what he, you know,
yeah.
Don't say his name, but that's what exactly what he sounded like.
I can call him Fish Can Shaker.
Oh, y'all. Oh, God. You go watch me. Hey, buddy, they're all ears this year if you want
to. Yeah, I'm doing
a job teaching.
If I wanted a job, just smash my hip against the wall, go right for it.
Yeah, they're good for starters.
Yeah, for a starting teaching job, there you go.
But you've had it. Yeah.
Booty. Have guns? They're on. Butt cheeks.
Booty.
You missed me. Hey, son.
Booty.
Keep going! Keep going!
You little boom. Smack. Look at my lightsaber.
I hope you like me.
What the fuck are you going with that shit?
I hope you like me.
I hope you like me.
Boom! I hope you like big boys. Throw on my TV and scream, Batman.
What are you, Kingpin now?
Pussy. Yeah, literally. He's a Batman villain and a Kingpin in real life.
Oh, he's not a Batman villain.
Kingpin? No, he's a Batman
villain. Oh, Marvel.
No. He's Spider-Man and Daredevil.
Oh, I knew Daredevil. What am I thinking?
Oh!
That show is really good.
Buddy. It is. Daredevil.
Today's show is brought to you by many different items.
Daredevil.
It was brought to you by Marvel, not DC. Oh, so I know you haven't seen it yet, Adam, but shoot, Avengers 2, is it not the shit?
It's amazing.
Better than the first one.
Better than all of them combined.
Heck yeah. So here's how I see it. I see Avengers, then Guardians of the Galaxy, then Avengers 2.
I don't know, Star Wars Episode 7 is going to take place at the end of the year.
Pretty much.
Star Wars Episode 7 is going to kill it. That's just me being a massive Star Wars fan. I have a Force Effects, well, I guess it's not really a Force Effects lightsaber, but it's like a replica lightsaber. It's in my room on my bed.
On his bed. You use it every night.
As a dildo.
And
it's
a button.
Yes. It's a button.
And a button.
Look out, man. No. No, sir.
Oh, did you guys know that E.T. is supposedly a,
I knew his species in the Star Wars episode.
Yes. He uses the Force to make the bike go home.
And, well, there's Yoda is in a little cameo in E.T.
No, it was during Halloween he was someone dressed as Yoda.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever honestly seen it.
Wait, what's up? Hug on!
Yeah.
I'll steal your chip here and put it up my butt. And then I mean, Batman, did you not see him? He just took the chip and shoved it up the ass.
Just go pull up the ring of the heart and turn the fox and zip zop zip zop. You said control shift.
No, alt tab.
Oh, no you don't.
Uh-oh.
That screw you?
No. This makes it really sense.
Who's Zugonga?
Exactly. You're a Bill Cosby now.
Break it. There you go. Down the guy's door.
Hey, buddy. I got a door. I hope you like it.
Hey, buddy. I am a door.
Oh, you just got winged in the face. Let me go again.
Yeah.
Oh, what the?
Face punch. Shit. Ball kick.
Okay. Narration. Oh, it says that right now.
Mr. Wine! You want some sourdough tea?
Shut up, nerd!
Sourdough tea.
You might drink sourdough tea.
I do, Mr. Wayne!
You freak.
You want it?
You freak, nerd.
You can take it to all your friends, Mr. Wayne. Would you like to take Mr. Cobblepot?
It's the climb! Oh, I just reckon some very popular vine there, so... Hopefully that guy sees this video and likes it.
You don't do this for
me? Is that like we're gonna put copyright our names in?
What?
We can't copyright our names?
Yeah, did you not know that?
What?
We shouldn't be copyrighting our names because everything is like that.
No, we do copyright our names. Not our names, but
like the company names.
Oh no, I wasn't talking about that. I was talking about our names.
What?
So basically, the next person who wants to name their kid Adam has to name the kid Adam 1994. Something like that. You know, original names are so hard to come by.
Yeah.
I am the Adam.
There we go. Okay. I swear, those managers are like the hardest fucking thing.
Your vibrator's connected to the leader. Yeah.
Your vibrator vibrator.
Well, that wasn't me.
Was it me?
Wasn't me.
No. It's a re-entry. I'm really bad. It's gone. They're gonna die.
Oh, that's fine.
They're toast. Oh, go do it. How close are you to Slade?
Pretty close.
That's slut. I want to guess what this one says. Clandestine.
Clandestine.
Surprise attack. What was that? Before the hyenas come,
take
your time.
Take a time. What was that?
Before the hyenas.
Clear!
Look beyond what you see.
I am not Batman.
Look beyond what you see.
Don't you know he takes everything literally?
I'm not supposed to look beyond the big one. I'm not supposed to look beyond the great one. You're on.
I do have a boy with a penis. Quit poking it, please. It makes me slightly uncomfortable.
Hey, look. Battering.
Money sign. If you were Batman, can you not tell me every time you threw batterings, you would not go battering?
Oh, I'd crack up whenever, Nightwing. His batterings are called the wingdings.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wingding!
Oh, God. Dude, Nightwing... To me, Nightwing looks almost cooler than Batman. I know that sounds...
Oh, so... So, who do you think would get Batcave if Batman died? Not Alfred. Like, who would be the next one?
Oh, God. That seed's stuck between Dick Grayson and,
But Dick Grayson... Damian. Dick Grayson's Nightwing himself. He's already a lot better than Batman. I would give it to Damian. I wouldn't give it to Jason Todd either, because he's already the Red Hood and he's already a lot better.
Jason Todd's pretty cool. I don't know if he's better than Batman, but who is Batman? Nightwing.
You better be reaching for some lip gloss there.
So what is Red Hood? Is he like an anti-hero now, or is he,
He's an anti-hero.
He's a villain. He's an anti-hero. Or is he, you know, slightly on the verge of being just a hero, just a very violent hero?
I would say he's kind of like Daredevil.
Yeah. So he's willing to kill.
He's willing to kill to make the city better.
Make a deal.
To make a deal? Damn right.
But, yeah. Dude, have you seen Batman, the new Batman or something yet? Batman vs. Robin?
No,
I bought it. If you want to borrow it.
I want to borrow that shit.
Give me up. That was a hit me up.
There you go.
Is your mic recording?
Yeah.
It's a red light, so.
Hey, Sean. I'm going to open this door and hopefully nothing. Oh, God. Hello, Sean. You know you ain't welcome. Don't mess with the Knight of the Round Table, Batman. Oh, crap. Dodge. I dodged that.
What was that, please? You look over at Sue and, like, smile. It was weird. I'm not used to seeing people smile at my erection. Smile at my erection. I don't have an erection right now.
Don't smile at it.
No!
Oh shit. See? Amazing.
Yeah.
Does something come up out of that box? It's chilly if it doesn't. Thank you, I feel. Ooh. Oh fuck. Quick before Naida come. Take him down. Oh, take him down.
Punch him. I dare you to hit that guy.
There we go. There we go. Boom, DDT. You can receive me now.
That's what she was saying. Like, that was a joke.
I'm close to slain.
You're close to slain. Slain.
Pussy.
You know what they call me where I come from? I had a vagina slayer, Comer.
I kind of want some Lindy and Frosty.
Beep out my last name there, Mason.
Yes, God. All I know is if the USA goes to shit, I'm either going to Canada or
Mexico.
Yeah, Mexico. Okay.
I told you Canada. Canada people are not.
Only thing I would hate about Canada is the fucking snow.
Pussy. Dude, I love snow. You saw me when we were out there filming the.
Yeah, you were having a fucking ball.
And it's not even because I'm fat. I'm not. Phoebe said it was because I'm fluffy, but I don't believe Phoebe.
I'm
so fluffy! I just have always liked snow, even before I would be on it.
And who's Rocco?
Dude, that show was dirty.
It was dirty.
I didn't even like that show. I never even liked that show. That's
I used to watch it all the time.
I never quite enjoyed it.
It'd be that one, Rugrats, and what was the other one? I watched like Double Dare and all that shit, all the shitty game shows.
Yeah. Dude, Rugrats was my jam.
I think that was the first movie I went and saw in theaters.
Rugrats movie?
It's either the Rugrats movie and then Rugrats Gone Wild when they mixed Rugrats and Wild Thornberries. Yeah.
Smashing.
Like
Eliza!
In our group message the other day, where I was like, you know what's clever? You know what I love about the Hulk? He's always
smashing.
Oh, he's got a hostage.
Kill him. I mean, you're Batman. You can't kill.
See that thing right there? Boop. Hey, he got it.
Man, that guy had one too many and he got smushed.
He's like, what is that thing? Woo!
Smashing.
Smash!
Yeah!
Pull it out! Bad words.
I have to.
I think it's always funny when someone picks someone up and hangs them over a high place. The first words that come out of their mouth is, let me go.
Let me go. You know, Joker would let them go. What do you
want? Batman just let him go. Who's your
boss? What is Penguin? That's what. You got Rachel going.
Where does he get these chicks, by the way? And called you no, Penguin. Like Candy and Tracy.
He probably bought them. Faster.
Oh, you like my dick.
Penguin.
My Penguin.
My Penguin.
If you want to be a Penguin publishing, Penguin publishing got a day in you.
Oh, God.
Have you not seen that before?
No.
It was on Family Guy. There was a woman like doing her like vote. She's like, so nice. And there was like a penguin behind this. Like, you want to be a penguin publishing? Penguin publishing's guy being you. And like the lady opens, like the intern opens up the room, and like he's like doing the little penguin laying on her back. He's like, get out, get out.
Now we're getting out of the weapons business. I promise, I'll make him do it.
Oh, this reminds me. You need to watch Gotham, man. You would
love to see that thing. I really do.
There's a
probably
there's a scene that I know you would like being in touch with this guy because Penguin like ties up some guy and like you need to bring my daughter home if you want this place and then we'll make a deal. So Penguin gets this guy and he ties him up to a beam with a belt. Like, here's a belt around his neck. And it's like, I won't leave her, you know I love her. It's like, you heard him, boss, it's true love. It's like, yeah, well, he's a guitarist. He's like, want me to shoot his fingers? No. And he pulls out, like, some, tremors for, like, a brick. Get rid of him. And you just see his fingers get cut off.
Why would I be in touch with that? Are you calling me a freaking madman?
No, because, like, you would know how it feels like you lost your hands from the concussions.
I lost my fingers.
Where is he? Where's Rachel?
Let me tell you, when I picked up those drumsticks again, I couldn't play guitar either. Remember I like stabbed my finger with a knife when I went to the hospital?
Yeah.
I couldn't do anything.
Batman, you're on. You're on, Batman.
I'll kill you, fat little pussy.
Lacey Towers, there was a murder, I swear! It was Block Mask, I swear!
Shut up, you promised spoilers.
Spoiler, release them!
Spoilers. It's Joker.
Jack Nicholson Joker.
Two voices. What is like Zach's?
I can't remember, but he played something else. I can't remember who it was. I'll put it down in this video too, so we can feel like idiots about that.
Fail.
It
appears. Hey, so. I gotta read you guys something. It's kind of sad, but I gotta read it while I'm. You've already heard it, don't spoil it.
Alright, gotta beat Slade.
Alright, so there's some sad news. I'm killing you for please the money. Please join us in remembering another great icon of the entertainment community.
I know you saw no.
Pillsbury Doughboy died yesterday of a huge infection and traumatic complications from repeated folks to the belly. Doughboy is survived by his wife, Jane Doe, his three children, Play Doh, John Doe, Dill Doe. Plus they have one in heaven. Service will be held at 3:30 for about 20 minutes.
You don't know what this means, Shoe?
No, it's just mean.
Oh, it's just mean. How
about yeah, but what about his son, Bilbo? I think he's going to be very successful.
He's been successful. He's been putting his thing in every pussy. Story.
He was both Buzz and Woody.
That
Andy.
That was a mistake. That's why we never met that. Surprise!
Yeah.
I bet.
Oh,
I bet she actually
took us
to
the end. Oh, Jesus!
Time.
Counter!
You might be with your kids, but.
Beat down,
you're gonna visit you in jail. You're gonna realize that you stuck on. I bet. I think.
Why are you blowing up there, Mason?
Probably Dalton.
You want me to read it out loud? On mic?
Nah.
Batman, I'm gonna beat you!
Boom!
Mason, I hope you beat Slade on I Am the Night mode. Don't die. Not such a push.
Is that what he's saying?
Yeah.
Really?
Oh.
There you go. Face shot!
That's not what Dolphin. I think Dolphin plays the Slayer that he is.
No, not really. No, he's like, Mason, I'm just gonna tell you now, if you lose, I'm just gonna go in my car and leave. I don't blame you, but yeah, I will probably join you. Oh, it's actually a lot easier to remember the battery. I would hope so. I mean, we both have girlfriends. Come on. You'll get there. You'll get there. And then, then you'll regret it.
Yeah, and Phoebe's gonna watch this video and hear you say that.
But she knows I'm kidding, though.
No, he means I'll regret.
Yeah.
He's not regretting.
I'm not regretting mine. No, I love mine.
For some reason, I'll be regretting any relationship I get
in. I think it might be one to see. Barbara Gordon. And that would be the reason that she wants to go back.
Because
you're gonna find a girl who's just as comic crazy as you are.
You know how awesome it would be?
Yeah.
Oh!
Try again.
What are you doing? No, shut up, man.
Mason, you're screwed.
Oh, no.
That will make you have heartburn.
I caught it.
Batman.
Boosh.
Oh, no, Batman.
I'm gonna get you. Come here. Oh, what? Get over here!
That was surprising. What if he just like?
Oh no! Counter! Ah! Beat down! And Riley's achievement hunting this shit.
You and your team, man, I cannot do it.
There we go. Alright, guys. I did it too. But my health went down.
Is that why you get the avatar cross me to a death?
No. Well, I think it is, but I bought it too. Dude, I can't wait for that.
The after credits?
Yes. Okay, just warning you. Watch the first after credits, and once you see Thanos, just go home. They don't have anything after the other credits.
Yeah.
I made a mistake of that, because I was...
I about said for you twice. Just not to think, I about did that twice. And the second time, I was like, nope. I'm watching this part and getting up and leaving.
Because here's what happened. I was holding my piss ever since Hulk was fighting the Hulk Buster.
Wait, I haven't seen it yet.
I know. But you
I do know that.
But you knew that Hulk was fighting Hulk. Anyway, that was like halfway through the movie. I spent the other half just holding my pee. And then the credits was like, my stomach was about ready to burst. That's how bad it was.
I got a pee, man. Pee, son. Pee.
The only time I've ever had a pee that bad is when you're at your house and your mom comes in and goes, well, guys, I'm going to go take a shower. So if you need to use the bathroom, go now. And I was like, oh, I don't have to pee. I'm good. And then I started thinking.
Are you kidding me? That happens to me too, so don't feel bad.
Well, I mean, that was the worst I've ever had to pee. Because then I started thinking, I drank like 4 bottles of water today and like 3 glasses of lemonade. And I was like, I haven't pee once.
They're wanting to get into Penguin Publishing.
They want to get into Penguin Publishing.
I'm a Merry Christmas with Bizzle.
Lying and Jumbo. Oh, that's good. I didn't know.
Okay, I'm glad I did what I did, because Slade was a pain in the ass. Thank God I did. Oh man, now we gotta go solve the card and see. Will we solve it?
Yeah!
Part 3!